Evidence-based practice, nursing. Evidence-based practice is patient care backed up by research. It lets you choose a course of action that is supported by studies designed and conducted by experts in the field. There are two types of articles that are the best sources of research for evidence-based practice: clinical studies and systematic reviews. A clinical study tests the effectiveness of a treatment or drug. A systematic review pulls together the current research done on a specific health-related topic and critiques it. If you can find a systematic review on your subject, you've discovered a superior source of information. However, not every topic has a systematic review. Systematic reviews are only written for mature, important research areas. To find clinical studies and systematic reviews, your best sources are the PubMed and Cochrane Library databases. To open PubMed, begin at the library's homepage and click on the Articles and Databases link. Next, click on P under the Browse Databases by Title heading and choose PubMed. When PubMed opens, click on the Clinical Queries link under PubMed Tools. On this page, you'll see three headings: clinical study categories, systematic reviews, and medical genetics. It is the first two, clinical study categories and systematic reviews, that you'll be using for your research. Enter chronic pain into the search box and click search. Our search brought back thousands of results in both the clinical study categories and systematic reviews. Let's look at a couple of ways to decrease the number. One way is to change the scope to narrow. Another is to add an additional search term. Let's change our search to chronic pain and management. As you can see, making a search more precise can have a big effect on your results. To get the full text of these articles, click on the article title, then look for the SJSU Get Text link in the upper right of the page. Now, let's explore how to use the Cochrane Library database. Begin at the library's homepage and click on the Articles and Databases link. Next, click on C under the Browse Databases by Title heading and choose the Cochrane Library. For our search, let's go directly to the Advanced Search page. Enter our search term, antibiotic prophylaxis. When searching the Cochrane Library, it's best to start with very broad terms. Choosing all text gives you the most comprehensive search. Record title is most specific, and abstract is the middle ground between the two. We'll want to narrow our search in one more way. Below the search boxes, you can restrict your search by product. For articles on evidence-based practice, the two best products to use are the Cochrane Database of Systematic Reviews and the Cochrane Central Register of Controlled Trials. Of these two, only Systematic Reviews offers access to full-text articles, so we'll select that database. Now, click Search. To get to the article from our list of results, first click on the article title. Next, click on the full link on the right-hand side of the page. This will take you to the full text of the article. Remember, even if you found only one article, you've got a great start. Think of it as your seed article. Take the article you've found and look at the References section. These are the articles the authors read before writing their own article. The best way to find the full text of these articles is to use Google Scholar. Google Scholar is Google with a twist. It only searches the scholarly literature. And there is a way to set it up so it searches across all of San Jose State's databases at one time. Let's try a sample search. Enter the title of the article you'd like to find. Be sure to enclose it in quotes. By putting the title in quotes, you're telling Google to search on it as a single phrase, instead of searching for each separate word, no matter how they're combined. Notice the SJSU Get Text link in your results list? Sometimes you'll see it below the title, sometimes it will be to the right. Clicking on this will tell you if an article is available through the SJSU library. It will also tell you which database you can use to find the full text. Clicking the Full Text Online link takes you there. However, not all articles are available through the SJSU databases. Sometimes you'll find only a citation and no SJSU Get Text link. And sometimes the SJSU Get Text link doesn't take you to another database. When this happens, you have the option to request the article through Interlibrary Services. Interlibrary Services finds the article at another library and delivers it to you electronically, usually in 3 to 5 days. To use Interlibrary Services, you first need to create an account. Sometimes you won't get any results in PubMed or Cochrane Library, or the results you receive just aren't satisfactory. When this happens, widen your search by trying one or more of these other databases, CINAHL, SportDiscus, or PsycInfo. In these databases, search by entering your topic and systematic review. For example, enter chronic pain and systematic review. If you've tried everything and still can't come up with enough resources, ask your librarian. Go to the library homepage and click on Ask a Librarian. You'll find the librarian for your major under Meet with a Subject Specialist. You can call, email, or meet with your librarian in person. Good luck with your research!